Got some cool stuff here for you. All right, let's talk. So what you looking for? Keep your eyes open.
Friend, it's been a while. I know you're busy, but just in case you're looking...
Are you?
My friend. That's my friend. And he is extremely dangerous.
Extremely dangerous?
Yes. Extremely.
Yeah. I can tell you've seen some shit. Walked in here like it's a fucking tea party. Not a snitch, are ya? Know anything about the eggs on Mount Chiliad?
Lab rat! Right here, Jack Snake! Right here!
This is my personal physician. Lab rat wouldn't go anywhere without him. Lab rat, this is our new friend, Fresh Meat. Doesn't seem to know much about the eggs on Mount Chiliad. So what do you recommend we give as a first dose into the fucking truth, man? Me first, of course.
Okay, well, as your physician, let's see, I recommend a baseline of cocaine. And then five big hits off of the pin?
Only guy who can get a breakthrough DMT dose in a vape.
And then some of the new phenethylamine my assistant's been working on to get your oxytocin levels right. And we'll finish with a little something I like to call snake sweat. Half mescaline, half scopolamine. Now that'll take you the rest of the way!
Yeah! Perfect. Dosage?
Well, as your physician under the circumstances, I recommend a lot!
Exactly my thoughts. Now, same for them.
Ah, shit, I gotta restock.
All right, walk with me. You know a guy by the name of Wade? Hey, he's in our troop. Really, really smart. He called me a few weeks back and told me the going was good here, and boy, was he right. It's got everything a human being needs to survive, from convenience stores to unregulated pharmacies, and nothing that we don't need. We're doing something big here.
We gotta go. Chef is fucked up.
This isn't some clinical trial, amigo. Your bro was balls deep into lab rat special sauce before we could say the frickin' B word.
Okay, whatever, but we gotta go. These crazies, they started their own gang war with the Lost. They stole a bunch of their bikes, their meth. It's not safe here. Ah!
This Luchadora, she runs our wrestling league.
BDKD, bro. Welcome to the troop.
Troop Wrestling League? You're not gonna join these weirdos, are you?
Hey, you strange little wiry man. Anyone can join the troop, okay?
This is insane. I gotta wake Chef up.
I can see you're a bottom line kind of person, so here it is. We're new in town, but we've got a plan. I want every trust fund baby, pinstripe suit, middle manager, snapmatic influencer, and public servant stripped to the waist in the LS River, huffing whippets, shit in their pants, screaming at the top of their lungs that nothing fucking matters!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
But Uncle Dog!
Those biker assholes, they're stealing the RV!
Fuckers, of course they are! Get out of people out of here!
On it!
Move, move, move! Fucking move!
Help us get out of this and we'll cut you into the deal. Fuck up these bikers and get my RV back and it's Los Santos time, baby! Woo! Get over to the roof! Show me your butthole, fellas! Fuck you, ass sweat! Hey! Fuck Steve! Give me back my RV!
Get your own RV!
Listen, if you didn't want us to take your meth, you should have hidden it better!
Come in and get us, assholes!
Oh, shit, alright!
Wait, reloading!
You're done, guys!
Oh!
They got some nutsack coming here. Fresh meat. If you can get me my RV back, I'm gonna say you're basically one of us. I checked the GPS. Looks like it's across the sea at Miller's Fishery. I'm gonna deal with some shit over here. You go get it. And before you ask, you're gonna get paid. We take care of the truth.
Fuck you! God damn, I gotta reload. You stupid motherfucker!
Options.
You ain't shit!
I'm gonna kill you and then go play!
No!
Fuck it.
I see the RV moving! Got it? Come pick-
meet me up at the liquor store? We're going somewhere special.
Got it. Here's our destination. Let's go! So, the hombre Wade told us about this place in town. Some kind of abandoned warehouse. We're gonna make it our own, swat that shit, and turn into something we're gonna call the Freak Shop. That's where the troops gonna get everything done. Business and pleasure. You're loving it. Lost. They followed us. Damn, nice shot. Fuck your butthole. Let me tell you something, my friend. Deep down, you've always been a fooligan. Just like Cousin Wade. Know what a fooligan is? Folks are gonna tell you it's about a band, or getting fucked up, or walking around with your junk out. And yeah, that's a big part of it. But it's also about not giving a fuck. Given that you're willing to drive some lunatic you just met to some warehouse you don't know with a bunch of biker dudes up your ass trying to kill you, I'd say you clearly do not give one single fuck. Fresh meat! You like that? It's a hell of a name for a hell of a fool again.
only name you're ever gonna need. Let's go! Fuck you, ass sweat!
Punch it! I got him! Fuck your butthole! Fuck yeah! Fresh meat, lose them! Fuck your butthole! I will throw a dildo at your face! That's the end of them. We're home free, fresh meat. This reminds me of the time I did peyote in my cousin's cornfield. I just looked down all the rows and thought, wow, infinity. That's where we're going, friend. You just sit tight. Hey! Peace!
All right, bye.
Thank you.
Right here.
Hey.
Good
shit. Later, dude.
Until next time. BKDK!
Oh, hello, Redskin. Aren't you on the wrong show?
I am, but actors' contracts are uncomfortable.
Fresh meat! Good to see
come
you.
Enjoy your trip.
Fresh meat! That was some good shit! This might just be the start of something hot and sexy! The fooligan life ain't for everyone, but if you're in- Truck? Once you got it hitched, bring it. house, start sniffing around. I want to know what they're up to. Take a picture of whatever it is. Plans, files, crayon doodles, fucking macaroni art, I don't care. Just send it to me.
Move your asses!
Nowhere.
Motherfucker! I need some more ammo!
You're dead! We got a brother! Move your asses!
Don't fuck the door!
Thank you.
whiteboard, huh? These guys are so boring. Lab Rat and me'll do a 4D analysis of it. We'll find something we can use. And hey, if you see anything else we can sell to cover our losses, grab it and bring it back home.
I need money for the bus.
Good to see you.
Bye now.
See you
come back
later,
soon.
Friend.
Thank you.
As you can see, I run a very tight ship. Be good. Enjoy, my friend. Still here, friend. I'll be here. Later, dude.
Hey! All right, bye.
Later!
Stab City. Time to get stabbing. I'll explain the plan on the way.
Thank you. brother! Find cover! You got nowhere to go!
You fucking prick!
Fucking punk!
I'm gonna kill you and then go back!
I'm rolling his head! Get out of there, bitch!
Look out, brother!
There's no way out!
Now, we lost one!
Andy, fuck!
Shit! Pull back!
Blow up their bikes and their vans, and don't forget their supplies! Just blow up everything, okay? We're not just sending a message, we're carving a message into their butt cheeks!
You're dead!
sounds so good! Honestly, it's like I called a sex line or something!
Thank you.
you, shit stain!
Belong here.
When you find the lab, just swipe all the meth they have ready. Lab rat's got some big plans.
Fucking hell!
Nowhere! Fucking punk!
some show-ready meth around here, too. Grab whatever vehicle they're shipping in. Bring it back to the warehouse. A nice cut of that is yours. Come back for the trailer they blew up. And hey, listen. I don't want any of those lost asswipes back here at the freak shop. Lose them.
Die! There's nowhere to run, fuck boy! Fuck you! Pussy lip!
On Chilead. One day we should fly up there and take a look. I mean, I never seen nothing, but you read enough shit on the web, there's gotta be something there. On this timeline or the next one, my friend. fresh meat and Lynch brought you a present! Fresh meat coming into land!
That was beautiful! We're in better shape than ever! Plenty of meth for lab rats' experiments, plenty of meth to sell to keep ourselves afloat, plenty of meth to, you know, just do meth! Anyway, this shit lab rats working on should be ready soon. Swing by and I'll show you what I mean!
Time in the day.
Well, you're a nobody.
Okay, let me know how you get on.
Good, because we got some business to attend to, friend. We're just waiting on Lab Rat, my personal physician.
And here he comes.
Labra! Have no fear, it is I! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Hey, Dix! Right here, man, right here!
Labrat, I want to make a toast. Let's get some of those beers out.
Let's get some of those beers out.
Wow! You got an assistant now?
Changed my life.
Lucha, come give me a stretch. I need a stretch after that ride.
Hooligan love, come on.
Oh, you're getting heavier, man.
Fully intentional. Larger people are happier and harder to kill. Do the spin thing. To the newest member of our troop. As soon as I saw you, I knew you're one of our kind of people. No fucks given, ready to raw dog reality into submission at a moment's notice. You helped us find this place. You helped us fight those biker fucks. And now, we're ready to party. Freshius Mitosaurus!
Freshius Mitosaurus!
Oh, yeah, drink that.
Perfection. Now listen here, you've been good to us, treated me like a brother. That's why we want you here, at the beginning. We're going into business, my friend.
Hey, are you okay?
I don't know. Looks like it's starting to kick in. Let's ask a professional. Labus radiosus, what's the diagnosis?
Well, as your physician, I think I can safely say that I've never seen anybody take that much acid that fast.
Clinical trial.
Clinical trial.
If you can still hear me, friend, we're going into the LSD business. I told you this was the ground floor.
Badonkadonk!
Don't get left behind! My friend, it was a radical fucking move! Welcome to our clinical trial, your initiation! Soon every man, woman, and freak in Los Santos is going to be tripping these exact balls right here!
But don't go
donk! Where the fuck did I go? Wait, am I in your head, Fresh Meat? I think I'm in your head. Looks like we're in this together, buddy.
Head for the round gateway thing, and watch out for the trucks.
Take it from me, they kinda hurt. Freaky! This is deep water, my dudes! Literally! Wait, is it literal if it's all in your- No fucking way! Classic tunnel phase, a lab rat staple. Hey, check out the spin of the- Lab rat, I'm not gonna lie. I just followed through over here.
totally normal, dude. Your body's trying to lose the bad vibes. Just gotta let it happen.
Rabbit hole! Get in the rabbit hole, fresh meat! Shotgun getting probed! Oh, and be careful of the beams. Trust me, I've been there.
Thank you. Let's go! We're coming home!
Hold on! This is the crest of the wave, dudes!
That was a fucking trip! This shit is better than I could have imagined. I just did another hit. I don't know if I'm really on the phone to you or if I'm talking to a banana. We are going to get this entire city out of its mind! We got a few loose ends to tie up before phase two, though. Stop by when you can. Next stop, Infinity!
asylum's invigorating. This is good, because we've got a situation here. Our intelligence department has identified some competition in the tripping balls business. Hippies, fresh meat, this whole state is infested with them. Once upon a time, hippies were freaks, goddammit. Murderous cult leaders trying to get into the record business. Now they've all got MBAs, trust funds, jobs that I find. These fuck stains are corporate America in a stupid fedora, peddling watered-down acid like it's a fucking herbal remedy. It's everything we stand against. We've got to take them out. I'm already in position with a few troopers, armed to the teeth, fully lubed. I think I can control myself till you get here, but you better hurry.
Hippies have made their last batch.
Is that you? All right! Let's blow the tread blocks off these assholes! Destroy every piece of equipment in those tents! You see? These corporate hippie fuckers are all peace and love until someone threatens their bottom line. Then the peace signs go away and the automatic weapons come out. Fuck them, fuck them, fuck them!
Brain damage.
a dildo at your face!
Come on, bring it!
Reloading real quick.
Stupid asshole!
Those vans.
details of their final delivery in amongst their shit is going to the Ultras camp.
Together.
Feel that fresh meat? That sweetness in the air? That's because there's a lot less fake hippies in the world. a lot less trust fund, tie-dye, corporate-sponsored fuckwads, and a lot less of their shitty drugs! Phase 2 is underway! We just need a couple more things to get this show on the road. Come by for the details.
Thank you.
crash. Meet destination Humane Labs. Let's go. I'll fill you in on the way. With those peace and love losers gone, we are on track to take over the whole industry. But we might need a few professional-grade precursor chemicals for the old lab setup. What's a precursor chemical, Dex? Oh, great question, Fresh Meat. I got no freaking idea. But I'm gonna hand you over to my personal physician for the nerd stuff. Lab Rat! Get over here and tell Fresh Meat what a precursor chemical is.
Hey, this thing on? Okay, my friend, precursor chemicals. The building blocks. I'm gonna spare you the lecture on organic chem and just say acids, not meth, you know what I mean? You need more than a grocery store to make the magic happen. Most of the chems are pretty rare, and they're on the government's blacklist. You can't buy them without a DEA looking over your shoulder. So, we gotta steal them.
That's right. And when it comes to high-quality, federally prohibited chemicals, Humane Labs is the only store in town. Now, you're the kind of person with some hacking tools, right? Once you get through the door, we're gonna need some kind of intel on their inventory. Send a pic to Lab Rat, and we take it from there. Once you're at Humane Labs, hack your way in. Needless to say, the shadiest shit state-funded biological research lab is well guarded. Stay low if you can. Just remember the plan. Find some intel on their stock and send it to us.
Get some cover, or you're gonna die! Help! My buddy!
Attention, team! We have a new plan! We're gonna stop that train right now! And by stop, I mean we're gonna cause a massive fucking crash. I'm sending you the location for the switching station. Get there as fast as you can. Attention, team! We have a new plan. We're gonna stop that train right now. And by stop, I mean we're gonna cause a massive fucking crash. I'm sending you the location for the switching station. Get there as fast as you can. We're only gonna have one shot at this. You're gonna have to beat the train to the switching station and pull the lever. That'll switch it over to another track. Boom! Spoils and wreckage! Woo!
Thank you.
quarry, right? They gotta have something there. Find it, then get over to that crash site and loot your little head out before the guys with guns show up.
Weapon!
What?
Die!
You fucker!
Oh. Hey, ass!
Give me a minute. I gotta reload.
Oh!
Ah!
Ah!
Shit.
Where'd he go? You assholes! I lost him! That's great.
You motherfucker!
Reloading here!
Cover
Shut
me.
Up! I got it!
What? Where'd he go?
Yeah! I'm running low on ammo!
Grab that truck thing on there, too. The blueprints look insane. I love it. Do you see what I see? Because I see a drug lab on wheels. Oh, yeah!
Thank you.
basement.
We've officially entered the big leagues, my friend. In this truck you stole, we just need a few things to see about flipping it into a mobile goddamn acid lab. It's genius! I've sent you the locations of some warehouses. Raid any one of them you like, and bring the supplies back to the freak shop. You remember Mutt, Lab Rat's assistant? He's going to set the whole thing up, then move in full-time as your new chemist. We're making moves here, fresh meat! Teabagging the status quo in its sleep. But if I know anything, it won't be long before the powers that be are gonna push back. Stay sharp out there, okay?
My partner's down! Show's over, asshole!
Oh no, I think Frank's hit him!
What the fuck am I doing?!
Ah!
Everyone dead! Help! My...
Got the equipment? Yes! We're fucking set! Get it back over to the warehouse and come meet Mutt, your new chemist. He's learned from the best. Lab Rat himself! He'll help us get everything installed in the truck. It's going to be a major investment, FM, but it's gonna be worth it. A unique production facility, state-of-the-art and fully mobile, and you are gonna see major fucking returns, have no doubt.
Hey, this is Mutt, Lab Rat's assistant. Dex tells me we're gonna be working together. This is gonna be sweet, dude-a-roo. As soon as you get that stuff back here, I can help get it installed and we're all set. Let's get to work.
You want to put an acid lab in this truck?
Hello, hello.
Boom! The future is here! Get inside, let me show you around.
What you thinking?
Just give me a heads up before you stop short. I know you wasted a lot of people, but you have like a friendly kind of energy. You like dancing? I can always tell. Whoa, trippy! I love it! I like how you think. Fucking awesome! This dose does crazy things to the lights in here. Till next time.